It is time for a look at some unique neighborhood stories that have got people talking around the boroughs. I'm Ron Lee. Let's start in Queens, where every branch of the Queens Public Library is getting jiggy with the city's celebration of the 50th anniversary of hip hop.
2, 1. Yeah. Official.
And to help mark the 50th anniversary of hip-hop, the Queens Public Library is handing out 35,000 of these limited edition hip-hop library cards across the borough. The cards were designed by the Shirt Kings from Jamaica, Queens, who have dressed some of hip-hop's biggest names with their graffiti-inspired creations.
It's an honor to see it, you know, and to be represented and be chosen for to do this big thing for the community. It's a great feeling.
It's just like we never left. We're always here, and we're still going to be doing the same exact thing that we're going to be doing for the community 50 years from now.
So we need to be in institutions like the Queens Public Library, the museums, archives, so that we can make sure that this is all preserved.
And to be fair, hip-hop-inspired library cards are also being handed out by the New York Public Library. Meantime, the Queens Public Library will also be hosting a free 2-day summit on August 3rd and August 4th at the LaGuardia Performing Arts Center that's designed to showcase hip-hop culture over the last 50 years.